overview, why Vedanta is it for me? Do you feel that there is more to life than just doing your day-to-day activities? Do you suffer from midlife crisis? Do you have existential angst? Do you see that none of what you do gives you permanent satisfaction? Do you experience a strange need to know, who am I? Do you think that mere religion is not enough? Do you label yourself as spiritual, not religious? And finally, do you want to be free? Do you want to be free from the wanting, from the becoming, from the seeking, from the constant fear and insecurity? If your answer is yes to any of these questions, you are indeed ready for Vedanta. It will answer these questions and more very effectively. Now, before you enter into the whole study of Vedanta and you're still looking for a guru, the best way is to keep connected with the sacred via various practices or your personal sadhana before you get into the Shravanam, Mananam, Nidhyasanam. And my way of doing this before I met my guru Pooja Swamiji, Pooja Swami Dayananda Saraswati Ji, was I would do daily puja, I would do daily Vedic chanting, which I had learned from Ananta Mama of the Anand's Veda group in the DMV area. Of course, there was daily yoga and japa, daily cooking and offering of naivedya to the devatas. I started doing Sanskrit study by myself from Advaita Academy videos, which has an excellent collection. And there is a teacher, Professor Narsingh Rao. His videos are really wonderful on Sanskritam. And also I took up some courses at Chinfo, which is the online Chinmaya Mission center or online platform that teaches a lot of courses on Vedanta, Vedic mathematics, Sanskritam, etc. I, of course, had a daily diary of my enemies, Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Madha, Matsarya. And that's not an easy one because you could see at the end of the day where you slipped. And this is a habit that I had formed from my childhood that my mother inculcated in me. It has held me in good stead over the years. And finally, once I met my guru, it started me off with the daily study of Vedanta, the daily Shravanam that happened, which was a great blessing, which is what I would wish for each one of you who is embarking on this path.